Hi students, this is Mr. Liu. I will brief you about Design and Technology Upper Secondary Syllabus. This year, we have managed to build two different projects. You have learned basic knowledge for electronics and electricity. You do soldering for the LED light panel project. You have also learned mechanisms like cam and follower and have built a mechanical toy. For Upper Sec Syllabus, you will be similar but with greater depth and scope. You must have better thinking and doing process. You have to create functional prototypes based on thoughtful considerations of user, functionality, and environment. You take on areas of learning that are based on real-world design context. You will need to do a lot of freehand doodling and sketching to communicate and conceptualize your ideas and solutions. To conceptualize and create design solutions, the upper sec students will use this design process method, which involves five phases. Namely, needs analysis, idea conceptualization, development, and prototyping. All these phases are supported by research at the center. Needs analysis is the phase where user needs are established and defined through writing of the design need, design brief, and design specifications. It may involve observing or interacting with people to identify design opportunities. Idea conceptualization is the phase of generating ideas using doodles, sketches, drawings, and/or mockups with the reference to the user, functionality, and environment. There will be a lot of sketching to express your ideas and thoughts here. The development phase involves exploring and developing details for the chosen idea. In this phase, you will sketch or draw or do mockups to explain how to build them. This phase is about realizing the prototype using resistant materials appropriate for the proposed design solution. You are building what you have designed. Research supports all stages of the design process. Information from various sources is used for decision making, like the shape and form of the artifacts, the size, the material used, and the function. For GCE N level, there are two components. Paper 1 is the written test, and paper 2 is your design project. You will spend a lot of time at the workshop to design and sketch out your solution and build them. It's not easy to do a coursework subject, but if you have these traits, please do consider taking D&T. D&T is considered assigned subjects for ITE and Polytechnics enrollment criteria. There are many D&T related courses for you to further studies at this higher institution. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you.